Now tell me about making a film over here. How did you enjoy it?
I enjoyed it very much.
How did you overcome the difficulties of acting in front of a completely new crew and strangers to you?
Well, of course, that's a little disconcerting at first, and one is always insecure when you're starting a film. It doesn't matter where you are. The insecurity is the fact that the film isn't finished. It's just beginning.
Yes.
And like everything else, there's a great deal of luck attached to it.
Do you feel you're going to be lucky with this film?
Well, that, in modesty forbid, I hope so. I've had a great deal of fun making it, and I think it expresses more myself and the sort of comedy I want to do.
Could you define that, the sort of comedy that you want to do?
But anything that I think will make the best.
Michael, how did you enjoy being in this film with your father?
I liked it very much.
Were you pleased when you were chosen?
Yes.
Are you going to make any more films, do you think?
That's up to Daddy. I want to, but I don't know.
Are you going to make it your career?
I don't know.
How do you manage about schooling? Do you manage to get a bit of schooling in?
Oh, yes.
All the time.
All the time.
I had a tutor while I was making the film.
What do you like? Let him do some more filming, Mr. Chapman?
No.
No?
No.
Why not?
Because he has to go to school, he has to have his education.
And if a little later on he decides he wants to go into it seriously?
Later on he can do what he likes when, after all, our children don't belong to us. They grow up and they leave the nest, and that's up to Michael.